Okay, and now is the turn for Quasimodo. Y ahora es el turno de Quasimodo. Ojalá que todo salga bien. I hope everything comes out right. The prosthetics. Esta va a ser una ceja. Y dos eyebrows. Here we go. We're gonna use Prosate liquid. Vamos a utilizar Prosate líquido. I just hope that after this I don't rip my brow. Espero que después de esto no me arranque las cejas y me quede sin cejas. Foundation base. Esta es de Laura Mercier. This is a Laura Mercier foundation. And now with Prosade cream, con la crema de Prosade, I'm gonna work on those edges. Work on the edges so they blend. It does make me wanna cry. Siempre me hace querer llorar de la emoción, de la felicidad, de todo. Happiness, excitement, everything. Okay. Proceed. We're gonna let this dry and get a little transparent. Vamos a dejar que esto se seque un poco y se ponga transparente. In the meantime, some coffee. Un poquito de café. Brown black, marrón negro. And while it dries, I'm editing. Mientras se seca, estoy editando. With the brush, I'm just gonna try to reach those areas that I can with the sponge. Con la esponja voy a tratar de llegar a esas áreas que no puedo llegar con la esponjita. La misma paleta que estoy usando para todos mis personajes. The P. Louise is the P. Louise palette. We're gonna do some brownish. It's time for the contacts. Ahora es momento de los lentes de contacto. Okay, I'm gonna put on my clothes and the wig and all that stuff. Voy a poner mi ropa, la peluca y ahorita vengo. Okay. Have this. Tengo la joroba. I don't know if this is gonna work. No sé si esto va a funcionar, pero intentarlo. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Yes, I think it is gonna work. Okay, you guys, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification button, leave some comments below, and until next time, espero que se hayan divertido y le hayan pasado bien. No se olviden de suscribirse, dejar comentarios y todo. Bye! So many times out there, I've watched a happy pair of lovers walking in the night. They had a kind of glow around them. It almost looked like heaven's light. I knew I'd never know that warm and loving glow, though I might wish with all my might. No face as hideous as my face was ever meant for heaven.